started. Oh, nana, why you gotta act so naughty? Oh, nana, I might be spending all this cash. Oh, nana, if you keep shaking that. Oh, nana, nana,
put your hands in the air if you love me tonight.
Oh, nana, nana,
keep your hands in the air if you're spending the night.
Baby, I'm the one you like, yeah. I'ma give you what you like, yeah. Oh yeah, I'ma give it to you right, yeah. Best time of your life, yeah. Oh yeah, baby, when you ready, tell her where you get the check. Girl, I know you ready, hey, then you gotta check. You go through the worst, let me show you who the best. You know I'ma get you right, girl, them boys will left. Oh nana, look what you done started. Oh nana, why you gotta act so naughty? Oh nana, I'm spending all this cash. Oh nana, if you keep shaking that. Oh nana, nana,
put your hands in the air if you love me tonight.
Oh nana, nana,
keep your hands in the air if you're spending the night.
In the man of the world, don't speak the language. But your booty don't need explaining. All I really need to understand is when you
talk dirty to me.
You know the words in my soul. No, I habla English. Our conversations ain't long, but you know what is. I know what that girl didn't want. London to Taiwan. I got lipstick stamps on my passport. I think I need a new word.
Mike, Will.
take your time. Yeah. Send chills down my spine. Yeah. You're one of a kind. Yeah. So I gotta make you mine. Yeah. Boy, you turn me on. Yeah. Got me feeling hot. Yeah. Now I'm really gone. Yeah.
For chicks in the club. Who knows how to cut a rug? If you're a bad girl, get at me, bad girl.
Most of y'all don't like the truth because it hurts, but this time, y'all gonna have to suck it up. What's with these attention seekers? These wannabe down hard, thugged out people? What happened to be a better person for yourself? Does that not apply to you? Does it take for a child to be born for you to be a man or a woman? Hold on, I don't think y'all hit me. Do you want to be challenged all your life? But wait, ladies, how you act like a dude, but want dudes to pay you attention? Or claim to like these fees, but you still want a dude to notice you. Mm-hmm. Tell me your logic in this.
Amen, amen.
Hold on. I'm speaking real. You want a female to like you. Better yet, give you a chance. But you do nothing. Nothing. And I mean nothing. For her to feel that way. So tell me what you're looking for, because obviously you don't know what you want. All you do is show out in front of friends and friends. But look at who's lonely. Ladies and fellas, how you want to be treated right, but you treat yourself incorrectly? Too many little boys and little girls walking around thinking they grown, but don't even know the word if it came and slapped you in the face and smiled. We all live and learn, people. But who says that all intelligence is the same? Ain't nothing wrong with stepping up and being proud, showing people the greater side of you. No one is near perfection, but save that ish, because it's too close to an excuse.
I'm gonna make it. from Trisha Addison and Mark Butler. She hosts One Day on the International Law Forum and pursues a career in cheerleading. Finally, she wants to give back to her community, high school, and her beloved Southern University. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Marquita Michelle Addison.
Miss Christmas is a 5'2", 20-year-old sophomore from Airwood, Louisiana. She is the daughter of Ida Mae Christmas. Her ambition in life is not wealth, power, nor high social status. Her ambition is simple enough. It is to serve of the marginalized folks. Her heart beats at the sight of people in trouble. She does her best to help those who need her help. And what a joy it is to her find that she has been of service to someone else. To work for others gives her a sense of peace of mind. That's why her main ambition is to become a social worker who is built to help parents and kids to gain better lives. Ladies and gentlemen, contestant number 2, Miss Janita Christmas.
Her goal is one day to help the sick feel better, as well as having a successful job and family. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms.
Rosalie. Contestant number 4, Ms. Brittany Martin.
Learn about yourself. By participating in this pageant, I have learned that I accept criticism very well. I also help and support everyone in the pageant as well, and that I can build my confidence more.
I've learned how to be more interactive with other people and be more social. I've learned to join, you know, more things in my college community and have fun with others. And I've also learned to always be a happy person and treat others how you would like to be treated.
All right.
Judges, yours, man. Give it up for the...